for today's video, I want to talk about people out here promoting the fear. Yes, people are out here promoting the fear. So, you know, it's a lot of people, you know, including myself, that's talking about, the 400-year curse, or whatever, right? And you got people saying, you know, it's not over with. It's people getting hung still, da 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 da. First things first, like I said, you have a lot of paid agents out here that's paid to keep a certain energy out there. It's called deception. I call it a deception artist. You got a lot of paid agents out here that wants to keep promoting the fear. Yes, we hearing about these stories about different brothers and sisters are being hung. Why are they being hung? Because the 400-year prophecy is up. According to the calendar, the 400-year prophecy is up. The dismantling of white supremacy is up. These demons know that. So they're trying to disrupt the frequency of what's going on. They know that the power in the spirit of Yahweh and Yahweh Shai, right, is back on this planet. You see what I'm saying? And it's judgment on the earth, right? It's judgment on the earth. So you got people keep getting killed, keep getting shot, keep getting hung. Because they know, these demons know that their time is up. They know that it's time for melanated people to rise. It's time for melanated people to rise. These demons know that. So they have to pay their agents out here to keep certain stories out there, you know, to promote just one angle of what's going on. Oh my God, this stuff is still going on. So what about all the other stuff that's going on? What about the cutting down of the statues? What about the so-called black people and white people in different ethnicities marching in the street together? What about people actually fighting for justice? What about certain NBA players actually taking a stand for a chance to actually make a change? You see what I'm saying? What about melanated people in America might actually finally get reparations? And I know a lot of people might say, oh, that's begging. No, it's not. It's actually getting what you're due. When the Holocaust happened, you know, back in Germany, the Jews, you know, shout out to the Jews, you know what I'm saying? I'm not disrespecting y'all name or shit like that. But, you know, just more of awareness. They got their descendants got their reparations. So why can't melanated people get reparations for what their ancestors have been through slavery and all this other stuff that's going on? See, people don't want to talk about that. They want to keep that energy away, right? They want to keep that energy away. They want to dismantle this energy that's happening. What about this COVID shit? What about the stock market crashing? You know, people don't want to talk about that. They want to keep talking about, oh, people keep getting hung. They keep doing this. It's a prophetic curse. It's a prophetic curse that is being uplifted. 2/3 of people said this already. 2/3 of the people will die. 2/3 of the people are going to die. And like I said again, a lot of these white supremacists know that their time is up. So they're going to kill as many people as they can before they give anything back. There's been so much killing on this earth. From whites, from blacks, from any whatever fucking shit you want to say. Well, you know we goddamn well we not black. So you think that it's out the blue that the momentum of all this destruction is supposed to just stop? You really think it's supposed to stop? You see what I'm saying? So you need to be aware of that. People want to keep you focused on one angle. Want to keep you focused on one angle. Then you got other people out here. See, don't get confused or don't get too caught up in numbers. People have a lot of subscribers. They may think that's success. That's not success. Right? Having a lot of subscribers is not success. Actually, what success is believing in yourself, actually going out there in the world, making it happen. That's success. See, I graduated from high school. I don't gotta show all the fucking diplomas and all that shit. I'm gonna do all that. You know what I'm saying? That's people who they feel they gotta prove something. I don't have to prove that to nobody. You see what I'm saying? But myself and the Most High. Right? But you have people here that feels that they have to prove stuff. You know what I'm saying? Prove to us that you would slide on one of these satanic people and put in work for God's kingdom. You got all these goddamn guns. You said you would slide on the ops, right? These white supremacists, they work for Satan. Go slide on the ops. You see what I'm saying? So you have to be aware that you have people that is paid to keep your attention on one specific thing. Right? On one specific thing. See what I'm saying? You see what I'm saying? And that's what they're paid to do, to keep your mind off of this, to keep your mind off of that, to keep you caught up in a certain energy, because this is where all these hangings and stuff is going on, to dismantle the energy of what's going on. The energy on the planet right now is the Holy Spirit from Yahweh Shai, or whatever name you want to go by. You see what I'm saying? And these demons want to put that energy to a halt, right? So they hang at more people. They trying to cause fear. They're trying to put fear into people. And I'm not saying don't be weary, don't be cautious, but know what's going on. Really know what's going on. People keep talking about prophecy and all that, but they don't talk about the other prophecies that's going on as well. They don't talk about the when you see the signs in the sky. It was just a fucking big ass green comet or a meteor or asteroid flying in the fucking sky in Australia. At the end days, the signs will be in the sky. But nobody want to talk about that prophecy. They want to keep you focused on, oh, they're hanging people. That's a prophetic curse. They want to keep you focused on that. They want to keep you focused on that. They don't want to talk about the other signs that's in the sky. They don't want to talk about the other prophecies that's going on. They want to keep you all focused on this evil, negative stuff. You see what I'm saying? And like I said, you have a lot of people on here that just want to throw you off. And they want to show what they accomplished. Now that you don't have to prove that to nobody. Only person you have to prove something to is yourself. Right? A lot of people don't want to talk about the 400-year curse is over because they sold their soul. They don't want to know that their time is almost nigh. They don't want to know that. You see what I'm saying? So, like I said, now I'm jumping back. And then again, shout out to Cleveland Job Corps. A very, very respectable and honorable place. Shout out to AmeriCorps and CCC. Very respectable and honorable place. Now, check this out. You got people that say, oh, asking for reparations. We not doing. When you ask, you're not doing. Like Bob Johnson said, nigga, what? That don't mean you still can't get paid. Like I said, the Jews, they ancestors, I mean, they descendants got their reparations for what they've been through. But what about the Holocaust that melanated people been through in America? Oh, I forgot it wasn't recorded. It was the biggest Holocaust that wasn't recorded. Then when you talk about reparations, you got people trying to dismantle that energy because they don't want to see you reparated. They don't want to see you on a level. Remember that you have agents out here to keep you on a low level, to keep you distracted, keep you looking this way, to keep you looking that way. They don't want to talk about the other prophecy that's going on in the world right now. They want to keep you focused on all these hanging people. That's a prophetic curse. Okay, what about all the other prophecy that's going on? What about the signs in the sky? Wake the damn up. More videos coming soon, man. The Rock the Sleep game is crazy out here. You have more agents out here than you think you do. Straight up. For example, let's say you say, I said, you still using those terms, God and Jesus and all that. Say, God, give me a sign. I'm saying, say this. Say, God, give me a sign. Or say, Yahweh Shai. You know, in Hebrew, that's what Jesus' name is in Hebrew. Yahweh Shai, right? Say, show me who my real friends are. Right? And once you say that, you're going to see who your real friends are. You're going to see that you had more agents around you than you had actual friends. Don't nobody want to talk about that. They want to keep you distracted from that. You see what I'm saying? And when you talk about, you know, people want to say fake Hebrew Israelites, that shit funny. There's nothing fake about anything. It's actually learning your true heritage, your true culture. See, these agents don't want you to know your true heritage, your true culture. So they're going to do whatever they can to knock it, debunk it. And wake the damn up, man. More videos coming soon. The Rock the Sleep game is crazy, man. Shout out to Kyrie Irving. Shout out to Kevin Durant. Fuck the NBA. Fuck Stephen A. Smith. Fuck the NBA. Fuck Stephen A. Smith. You a Uncle Tom ass nigga. Fuck you, nigga. Shout out KD. Shout out Kyrie Irving. Shout out to that Jet. Shout out to the Cookies fam. Shout out Burner. Shout out Stingy. Shout out to the whole squad, man. Wake the damn up. More videos coming soon.